guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Chris if you're new, and today I'm starting off a brand new vlog. It is actually Saturday and I have a 9 a.m. appointment, and I'm actually running kind of late, so I really need to hurry up and leave. Yeah, it's 8:37, so I need to get the fuck out of here because I'm gonna be a little bit late. I don't think I'm gonna grab any food or anything because I only have one appointment, and then after that I'm gonna go get my lashes done, and I'll probably stop to get some food before I go there. I need to grab my mask out of the dryer. See you later, Cashie. Don't be bad. Bye, babe. But yeah, I have a pretty eventful weekend, so I'll be taking you guys with me. All right, guys, so it is actually now 2 o'clock, and I've been finished my appointment. I went to the shop, finished my appointment, came back, had some breakfast, and now I'm getting ready for my 2 o'clock lash appointment. Finally, thank you, Jesus. I need my lashes done. And I'm just brushing out my hair so I don't be looking crazy. And I changed into this little brown bodysuit. Fashion Nova. I need to order some clothes. I don't have no clothes. But I'm just brushing this hair out so I'm not looking out here looking crazy. I need to do my hair, but I'll be doing that after I get my lashes done. I'm gonna redo my hair. And yeah, I'm about to leave out. I think I'm gonna go and get some food tonight. I'm not sure exactly what I'm gonna do tonight. Can't get too crazy like last week because, of course, I have a class. I'm gonna spray some perfume. Put something on these dry ass lips. I'm just gonna fill in my brow a little bit because of that. Hold on. I need to get my brows tinted or something. But because I have them microbladed, but my skin is oily, so they fade really quick. Brush my lashes so my lash tech don't think I'm just out here not giving a fuck. Ah! Ouch! I'm trying to hurry up because I don't want to be late. Okay, I need to go.
Okay. I just made it to my lash appointment. Well, I'm about to walk in now. I'm so tired. These steps, I need to get back in the gym, y'all. Back in the gym.
So I'm about to get my lashes done. My baby Tracy about to get me all the way together. I'm hype. If you in Philly, make sure you check her out.
Okay.
I like the last set we did though.
You do?
Mm-hmm. I just feel like they fell out.
I just hate when you get on face on live or wherever you be with like half of your lashes. Like, I don't know what she doing.
I know. My friend be like, I can't wait for you to get your lashes done.
You look crazy.
I'm sorry.
And you be so confident too.
I do. I don't care.
Is that the side you sleep on?
Yep.
Yeah. Because everything is going in that little corner. But
mm-hmm. Every time I wake up, I'll be like, then they come out. I'm like, oh my God.
They look good though. You took really good care of them.
Thanks. I tried.
I
take the trash out and I'm so lazy.
Oh shit, you gotta go all the way outside?
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm back. Look at them lashes. Yes. Ooh. Later on in the day, me and Jeremy are about to go grab some food at Longhorn.
You got a mask?
Yes, I have my mask on, baby.
I didn't see it.
Hmm?
I didn't see it.
It is so brick, y'all. Like, oh my god, I cannot wait for the fucking summer. Oh my god. But I'm gonna get me a little drinky drink. Get me a pina colada. Longhorn pina coladas are so fucking good. So I'm gonna get me a pina colada. Baby, say hi.
Hola, como estas? Muy bien, cafecito.
But yeah, Longhorn pina coladas are so good. And I'm gonna get me a good little burger. But you know what we should do? Truth or drink challenge.
Hell of
it. We should.
Nah, cat.
But we're about to walk in, you guys, so. So it's a whole hour wait to get in Longhorn. But we gonna wait. Are we? We gonna wait?
I wanna go bowling and drink.
Bowling and drink? We could do that. Don't tempt me. The bowling alley, but the bowling alley kinda creeps me out ever since COVID.
We can fucking go home and wait, shit.
Yeah, we could go home and wait. Longhorn is literally right by our house, but it's cold as fuck. How's your food, baby daddy?
My drink is good.
My food ain't come yet. I got a...
You can't see me.
I got a well done burger. You know, your girl is a well done type of chick. Well done. But my pina colada got that.
Are we still having a drink in time?
And it's strong. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. I'll just take this out of your way.
Thank you.
Sure thing. You want the knife still?
Oh, yes. Thanks.
Sure.
Look at that, y'all.
I was about to dip my chicken in my drink.
Get it together. Look at that burger and that baked potato. I'm about to tear this thing up, y'all. I really am. Oh, I need to ask her for some ketchup. I love baked potato. She could have added more cheese, though. I like my baked potato.
You
nice
saying
and
that
cheesy.
Like she had control of it.
I mean, bae.
Baby, I ain't gonna lie. Let me get a piece of that.
What?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I gave you a piece of my chicken, didn't you?
I've been so greedy lately.
Tasty.
It is. I can't even eat my burger without my ketchup.
Not only is that burger well done, that shit burnt to a crisp. Look at the edges on that butterfly.
Don't talk shit on my burger, bro.
I'm complimenting.
This baked potato really, really hit. It came a lot.
I'm gonna have to get that next time I go.
The baked potato? Okay, good morning, guys. I know I look a hot fucking mess. Last night, I came back from eating dinner, as you guys saw. And I was so tired, and my wig was, like, ready to come off. So, that sis said, see ya. Sis checked out. So, yeah, that's why I'm back to bullheaded scallywag hoe. Yeah, I just pulled up to work. My class is supposed to start at 10, but...
my student actually said that her model may have canceled on her. So I'm not sure if we're going to be doing a class today. But I still need to be here anyway because I do have a few customers trying to pick up their orders today. So I'm here anyway. I'm like super tired because last night until this morning, my friend was having her baby. Tink was having her baby. And, you know, I had to be all up in the mix on FaceTime. You know, even though you can't be in the hospital, I had to be all up in the mix. I had to see Auntie's baby. So I seen the baby. And so now I can be... Snap. My podcast start playing in my pocket. That shit scared the fuck out of me. Okay, so... I'm here and I'm just getting together some orders. I'm about to start working on some frontals and closures for this week for my appointments because my class got rescheduled. Yes, I mean, if I knew she wasn't coming, I would have slept in a little bit later, but it's okay. It's all good. I'm glad that I got up and got here early so I can get this shit done with and I can go back home and enjoy the rest of my Sunday. Y'all, a bitch is tired. I am tired. Like, you really ask God for opportunities and ways to make money and everything, but then you get it and it's like, well, damn, I miss being able to lay the fuck down. Shit. I need to wash my hair. I need to clean my car out. I need to clean my house. I need to wash clothes. It's a lot going on for me right now. I have a wig to make. Oh, child. How do we even wanna get into it? Don't even wanna get into it. This is a transparent frontal that I'm about to make a wig with for my appointment this week. Look how thin that lace is, y'all. Lace is thin. This is not HD. This is just transparent, but it's so still super thin. And the knots are so small. Just wait till I finish plucking and everything. Just wait. Follow me at Lace by Chris. But yeah, I'm about to get this work done and hopefully get the fuck out of here. Hey guys, okay guys, this is my new project. Well, I'm finished now, but I needed a coat rack somewhere for my clients and me to hang our jackets, and so I just built it. It took me forever, but it's cute. It goes with the aesthetic, and right now I have some marble wallpaper that I want to put on this wall because I just feel like this side of the room is so plain. Over there is going to be a mirror eventually, but right here is like so plain to me. So I'm going to try and put this marble wallpaper up there. Let's see how this goes. As you can see, I did some of the wall. It's not as neat as I really want it to be. I don't know why it's so dark in here. It's not as neat as I want it to be, but I did have to order some more, so I went ahead and ordered some more for that side and this side. I thought I was gonna have enough, but apparently not. So
okay, good morning guys. It is the next day and I completely forgot to finish out the vlog. I'm trifling, I know, but anyway, so last night, well yesterday, I went ahead and printed out those photos for the studio, and here's one of them, so cute, but the picture frame broke, so I'm gonna have to get another one. But here's the second one, it's so cute, looks so cute up there. And I think I'm possibly gonna do a third one, so I just gotta think about it. But yeah, so far it's looking really good in here. And right now what I'm doing is plucking this closure for my 10 o'clock appointment. It is now, what time is it? It's 9:23, so I have quite a bit of time. I'm just, you know, taking my time plucking it, listening to some podcasts and stuff like that. I'm just trying to get into my Monday groove. It is Monday. And ciao. I actually had a good night's sleep last night, so I'm not gonna do any complaining today. Of course, I have my morning tea. It's actually kind of cold now, but